I just looked at my wrist, I got time today. Get them crossing the line today. The hate be so real, the love be fake. Be bumping they.
Hey baddies, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Asia May and I'm back with another video. As you can see from the title, this is going to be a brief life update. And I know I took you all with me through my journey of the snowstorm and how it has affected me and my family. So a little update on that. We are officially back in our apartment. We've been back here for about a week or so. And we're slowly getting things back together and getting our apartment the way that we liked it. So it's just been so much. And another big thing has happened for me. What is it? Your girl officially became an Alpha Kappa Alpha woman. I am now an AKA. So for those of you who don't know what Alpha Kappa Alpha sorority is, it is the first African-American Greek sorority that was created so Black women can have a safe space to come together and talk about changes they want to make within their community for the better. And it is also a sisterhood that holds each other up to the highest of standards and holds each other accountable for their actions so you can accomplish your goals and dreams. AKA 1908.com and do your own research just like I had to. So basically I'm going to tell you guys why I chose Alpha Kappa Alpha sorority in particular. The reason I chose Alpha Kappa Alpha sorority in particular because when I was in middle school we had a step team and I didn't join it when I was in sixth grade. I joined it when I was in seventh. It's because sixth grade, I was, you know, kind of hanging with the wrong crowd, needed to be redirected. So my actual social studies teacher was an AKA, and she created the STEP team, and she was, like, encouraging me to try out when I was in seventh grade and stuff like that. So I was like, okay. So I tried out for the STEP team, and I made it. And just from there, it just exposed me to so much. Like, we had big competitions, we traveled, we went to Atlanta, Missouri, Disney World, and we had so many step shows. And at our step shows, we would have college students and other Greeks and stuff, they would stroll. So I was exposed to all of D9 being on the step team. And it was just an amazing experience. As a kid, I was like, oh wow, like, this is amazing. Like, I've seen so many AKAs and I just saw what they were doing for the community and how they were helping me in particular. And my coach, like, she helped me so much. She helped me get through the toughest of times and she had us doing like service and church. Like, she just kept us grounded and she taught us what it meant to be held to the highest of standards. Because also, if your grades ain't cute, you can't perform. Like, she gonna sit you down. That was her favorite line. I'm gonna sit you down. So yeah, I didn't want to be sat down, so I strive to keep my grades good, my attitude good, not stay in trouble, and just hold myself up to the highest of standards, even as a little bitty little middle school baby, you know. So that just kind of like set the ground for me to be like, okay, I like how she pushes me, I like what these AKAs around me doing, you know? I want to be a part of that. So as I got older, I went to high school and, you know, cause it didn't continue in the high school, it stopped at middle school. But I got older, went to high school, went to college, and I just did my own personal research of all of D9 and particularly Alpha Kappa Alpha because I knew that's what I wanted to be. So I did my research on AKA and I was just like, this aligns deeply with my own personal core values and who I am as a woman, and this is something that I want to be a part of. So yeah, that's why I chose Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated in particular.
So I am spring 21, as you can tell by this video. I am a Neo. And I was blessed and fortunate to join the undergraduate chapter. And my particular chapter is the Electrifying.
Epsilon Mu chapter of Alpha Kappa Alpha, and it is located at the University of North Texas in Denton. If you all been following my channel and all that, you know, I go to UNT.
Sisters, we're called the 21 Unforeseen Emeralds, and I'm number 7.
Being number 7 was really surprising to me because I'm 5'2", so that means there were like 6 other girls that are shorter than me. Yeah, pretty short, but no, like, this just has been so breathtaking. Like, I'm just so proud and happy. Like, I wanted this for so long and it finally came out of nowhere. But yes, I am number 7, which I love so much, and my line name is Sophisticated Entity. Yes, sophisticated. But I just love my line name.
I've just been so excited, like, getting to know my line sisters, each and every last one of them, and bonding. My deans, I love so much, and just learning from them has just been so amazing. And my grand pros and my pro fights, like, everybody just, you may think you know, but you don't know until you're in it. And it's just so much that you have to learn. And I'm just looking forward to learning, just making so many more great memories. Like, this is for life. Like, this is a lifetime commitment.
Learning all Alpha Kappa Alpha things in particular, but I'm saying, like, I can learn other things from my pro fights and my grand pros and my line sisters. Like, as women, we now, I have a sisterhood. I have other people to look to for help and guidance to help me be what God wants me to be. So, speaking of God, I just feel like my timing, this was my time. Like, y'all know that snowstorm, that was hard. Like, we were living in a hotel, my stuff was ruined, like, we lost a lot of things, like, that was hard. And it's a whole pandemic right now, like, that too. And I'm just so proud of myself that I was able to cross and maintain my grades. Y'all, I made the dean's list. I ain't ever made the dean's list, y'all. I made the dean's list for the first time, and I'm just, like, so proud of myself, because it's just like, so many obstacles were thrown my way, but I jumped over every single last one of those hurdles, and look at me. I'm not trying to brag. I'm just like, I'm proud of myself, and I just know I put in a lot of work, and I just did not let nothing stop me. I was so determined. But yes, y'all, I made the dean's list. I'm so happy about that, and I raised my GPA up, have a 3.0 now. So I'm beyond proud, and I'm just excited about all the great things that I'm gonna do for the remainder of my time in college, and all of the great things I'm gonna do outside of college and in this world. I'm just proud, and I'm excited.
Thank you all for watching, and I'll be working hard to put out more content for you guys and get back on schedule. And I'm just looking forward to this year. Let me know how you guys feel. Leave comments. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you're new to the family. If you're not subscribed, what are you doing? But yeah, just let me know. Give me feedback. Like, let me know how you feel, what type of videos you want from me. But I will be making more content for you guys. So thank you all for watching my videos, and I'll be back with another one.